from Glacier National Park, and this is Lake McDonald. We just entered the park a few minutes ago, and this is our first vista point here at Lake McDonald. Well, here we are, going to the Sun Highway. Here's a deer. Well, we're continuing to go to the Sun on the Going to the Sun Highway. Just saw a nice photo opportunity there of the cute deer right by the car. We heard another one in the woods, but never were able to actually see him. We're just across the street from that river area we just saw. And you'll see a very beautiful spot. Mountain ahead. Bright blue sky behind it. And you can see a little waterfall in the hills here. Go through a little tunnel. Here, as we are now getting our trek upward. This deer ain't too bashful.
Must be a bigger waterfall here, you just can't see it.
We left our friend the deer behind. He was there in his favorite space, eating in the dirt when we left. He really likes it there. Dan wanted to take him along real bad, but I provided the voice of reason and we left him behind.
I'm awful sad though.
Yeah, Dan's over there puddling up. You can see the river thrown through. Now as we look across, we'll see Bird Woman Falls. Let's look across the area. And there we see Bird Woman Falls. Right on top of that waterfall now. Well, we're almost to the sun, as they say on the Going to the Sun Highway.
Mountain goats
here. Well, we've topped out Logan Pass here. One of many deer we've seen here today. Finally see one. Just left Logan Pass and are starting to head downward. And we look straight down, you can see a significant amount of water falling off this. Tunnel, one of those buses, is the lead car. St. Mary's Gorge. Very pretty lake setting here at St. Mary's Lake.